What is the exact score of the match and at least one player who will score a goal and get $100 personally from me? Leave the answers in the comments. Subscribing to the channel and liking the video are also required. We register by reference in the attached comment. Enter the promotional code. We get an advance rate on your account. Stadional Municipal will host Thursday's Europa League qualifier between Boto Sani and Shkandija. Boto Sani kicked off their qualifying campaign with a win over Ordubasi, and they are seen as favourites to win the round 2 clash as well. The Romanian side crushed Poli IASI 4-0 in their first home game of the season, and they are likely to stick to their attacking style of play. A man to keep an eye on in the home team will be Croatia international Marko Dugonjić, who is likely to prove a handful for the opposition back line. Shkandija, on the other hand, impressed in their Europa League opener, with the team beating Sumkat on the road. The North Macedonia outfit, though, recorded only one win in the previous 7 league fixtures, which is probably the main reason why we attempted to put our money on the host prediction. 2-1.